Hello everybody, my name is Vishwant and today I'm going to tell you how to make a mango milkshake. Now first you need 1 cup of milk that I already poured in. So then 1 big ice cube if you can, or else 5 small ones. Yeah. Okay. Then you just need some mango juice first, like this much. And then some mango pieces that cut up. Woo! Gotta be careful there. And then mix. Bread. Woo! Holy, that's a strong one. Got yourself a mango milkshake, but then you're gonna have to pour it in a glass. That's enough for me. And you got yourself a mango milkshake. Yummy.